Tatiana, 6:32, new this morning, we have new information about a fire that happened just after 1:30 near 38th and Silver Spring Drive. One child was hurt while another was helped down from a second story. As firefighters found smoke detectors disassembled inside the home. The cause still under investigation.